And Riley County Police say several vehicles were broken into and stolen over the weekend. The break-ins happened at various locations around the city, and in at least three of the break-ins, police say the vehicles were stolen. Anyone with information about the crimes should contact the Manhattan Riley County Crime Stoppers.